How to fix try connecting your device again Bluetooth error. 1. Connect the Wi-Fi antenna. 2. Remove and re-add your device. 3. Enable Bluetooth support service. 4. Run Windows Bluetooth Troubleshooter. 5. Update the Intel chipset driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 6. Reinstall the Bluetooth driver. 7. Update BIOS.